Chord inversion. A chord inversion describes the relationship of its bass to the other tones in the chord. For example, C major triad contains tone C, E and G. Its inversion is determined by which of these tones is used as the bottom note in the chord. The root position of C major triad is C, E, G because the bottom note is C the root. The first inversion of C major triad is E, G, C. The bottom note is E. The second inversion of C major triad is G, C, E. The bottom note is G.